There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than two, but a few others are bio. They wanted it.
This is Froberg.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door.
I'll bring him back.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Maybe more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders in security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Thank you.
saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
To get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Okay.
Commander, do you ever...
Cortez to Easter. 2 minutes to roger that.
Understood. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
You think Prangley can hear?
I'm still scared, Commander.
No, but who cares?
I won't let you down.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Got it.
You should be able to.
profile on you. You're by accident. You lift 100 kilos.
Yeah, but at least I passed biomathematics.
Second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
Right.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is safe. All they can do...
Don't listen.
They're messaging.
What if...
I've seen...
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen to us.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Keep it up, guys!
Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
We don't have time for this. Edie?
Of course. Please remain still.
Nice shield. Maybe the Alliance can use it. with a few tweaks. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Some of us didn't get off.
Jason Prangley came to Grissom when he was 6 years old. Barely spoke a word. He was so shy back then. To watch him grow up, only to...
He was always reading, studying battles. I called him a brown noser.
Commander, I recommend we rethink the student's role.
They've got impressive bearing.
A support role.
Shepard, I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus hands. Hackett has the technically minded students looking at the crucible. Maybe they'll find something we missed.
I wish I could have gotten all of them out of there.
These students are some of the best humanity.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on mid.